Hi everyone. So now we learn third standard social studies subject, lesson 1, universe. Topic is the universe. Let's start. So stepping to the zone, so you learn in the previous standard. So let's see that origin of the universe. You can see that there is a big bang, is from one explosion all the different types of planets, galaxies, stars are originate. Second, the Milky Way is our galaxy name. Solar system, that include the all kinds of stars and planets. Planetary motion movement, so means planet move around the sun in the particular orbit. You can see that every planet has a different or own specific orbit and they move around the sun. Gear up. Identify the object that you see in the sky and write their names in the space provided. So you can see that there are three pictures are given here. So you have to write the name of the picture. So you can understand that in the first picture, that is the picture of sun. So you have to write the spelling of sun. Yeah. So everybody understand? So this is a sun, and this sun is the one and only source of energy in our solar system. Second, what is this? Can you guess? Yes, it's very easy. What is it? The moon. Or we can write here moon. Okay, generally we can write here as the sun and the moon. And the third one is that the stars or the sky. So you can understand that these are the celestial body that's present in our sky. Sun which give us light, moon which bright at night, and these are the stars which can see at the night. Okay, so this is a part of our solar system. The next point, the universe is defined as, so what is in the universe? The totality of everything, means whatever present, that is include a sun, the moon, the stars, the planets and the galaxies. So this together is called universe. Everybody understand? Universe is the totality of everything that exists, such as the sun, the moon, the stars, the planets and the galaxies. So this all include in the universe. So in short, universe is composed of all or everything that is exist. So heavenly bodies, the next point, you can see that the star is here, the planet Earth is here, and also there are different types of suns are there. So what is in the heavenly body? The sun, the moon and all stars in the sky are called heavenly bodies. Everybody understand what is in the heavenly body? Is the celestial body, the sun, the moon and all the stars in the sky are called heavenly bodies. So this is our achievement. You have to learn at home, learning at home. So learn the answer and write it. First question, what is universe? Give the definition of universe, write it, learn and write. And the second question, define heavenly bodies. So you have to give the definition of heavenly bodies. Do it and learn it. Thank you.